I'll wrap that up for you. Oh, yeah, that's a good piece. Cool. Need anything else? Good choice, man. Good choice. All right. I'll be here if you need me.
Let me get the gate.
Deacon.
Damon.
What's up?
Just looking.
Deacon, we're keeping an eye on that gas tank. One with the custom paint job you're asking about.
What's up, Manny?
Alright, check back later, man. See ya.
It doesn't look too bad. That should do it.
Deke, you there?
Boozer, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep. Remember what I said?
Boozer, mate.
Okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there.
Bounties are all the same way.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at the wedding. I remember.
Fucking up.
Listen, Boozer.
Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out.
Boozer, there's stone crop. Get it right.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you could buy once, buy again, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. Want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. You need hard-working Americans at the helm. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. Neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. There's nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
And thieves, and I can't let any of them escape. Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive.
Oh, shit!
Kill him!
last one.
Someone's down. Damn it. Reload, reload.
Come on, come on, come on.
There we go.
I'm hit. I'm hit.
What do you think now, huh? Somebody shoots back. How do you like that?
Someone shoot.
Can use this.
You ain't got shit! Under fire! Get down! Down!
Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons and bitches.
What's up?
Yeah.
Mine now.
Scrap.
Burnt something.
Can't let any of them get out of here alive. A bunch of rapists and murderers.
Men coming!
Some bitch.
You missed, dumbass. Run all you want. I got you now.
How do you like that, huh? Okay, time for the rest of you. Yeah.
Get more ammo.
Men coming!
say, huh? You don't want to die out there. You don't want to waste the bullet.
No!
Burn, you asshole.
got him!
Okay, one left.
There you are.
Bunch of murderers and thieves, and I can't let any of them escape.
Take that. Shit, almost out.
What the hell?
Okay.
Ah!
Get in there.
Gotcha.
Yeah, keep on running.
I'm hit! I'm hit!
What the hell are you doing running around like that?
Fire! 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 Incoming!
Saw something.
Now I can't. That's the last of them. Guess your days of setting ambushes around here are over.